Okay, guys, this is my M16 half track. This is pretty rare. And as you can see, this is called the quad mount. It actually fires four 50 caliber machine guns at once. I only have two on there. Each gun would fire 550 rounds a minute. And this would go in a circle 360 degrees, and it goes up and down 180 degrees. So it's perfect for any aircraft to shoot down. These are called tombstone ammo cans. Each one holds about 250 caliber bullets. On the M16 half track, as you can see, this armor over here, it's got hinges on it. It actually folds down, so the bottom two guns could go 360 degrees all around the vehicle. This put out a lot of firepower during World War II. With all four guns going, that's 2,200 bullets a minute. That's a lot of firepower.